Hey guys, Sergio here, and if you're watching this video, probably you already have some social accounts that you're currently managing and wondering how easy will it be to transfer these existing accounts to Multilogin. So basically, we have all the necessary tools to allow you to transfer your existing accounts into our application. And the most important thing, probably besides the IP address, are cookies. And I'm going to quickly show you how it's done and how easy it is actually to do this in Multilogin. So for the sake of this test, I'm going to quickly create a new profile, test cookie. And you will see that when I'm going to launch this profile, it's going to be absolutely empty, meaning there are going to be no cookies associated with this profile whatsoever. And just to kind of show you that, well, this is true, I'm going to quickly open the cookies part in our browser. Cookies and save data. And as you can see, apart from Google's cookie and our site's cookie, which is actually not detectable by any other website, there is nothing else in this profile. So I'm going to quickly close it. And right now, I've already prepared a few cookie files that we are going to import. Essentially, our app accepts cookies in both JSON and Netscape format. In order to extract them from your browser, you would probably need to use a third-party extension. However, these extensions are all listed in our knowledge base in the cookie import article. So here we got our cookie. I'm going to choose cookie import from this menu on the right next to the profile and just simply drag and drop our cookie file here and press import. And here we go, everything has successfully imported, and right now I'm gonna relaunch this profile once again just to show you the end result, that instead of having only one cookie, we have a whole list of different cookies that were imported from the file. So you just saw how easy it is to import your existing setup to Multilogin. I really hope this video was useful. Thank you for watching.